coming up on KEZI 9 News at 4.
Good afternoon, I'm Matt Templeman. The Ducks play their first Big Ten Conference home game. Live reports and team coverage of Michigan State and former Beaver head coach Jonathan Smith arrive. MSU travels well. See how they're impacting local businesses. A fireworks stand owner is accused of not obeying Lane County's fireworks ban and the rules. See what Aaron Taylor of Crossfire Ministries is accused of. And Chief Meteorologist Holden LeCroy has your storm track and forecast.